Welcome back to Sia and your update for the week of January 19th. Dev updates are drawn from Sia's public GitLab. 18 new pieces of code were merged into Sia this week with contributions from the Sia core team. The Sia team published Release Candidate 2 of version 1.4.2.1 for beta testing. Version 1.4.2.1 was recently fully released, but we'll get to that next week. David completed the initial implementation of Sialinks, a cornerstone of the upcoming file sharing and content delivery network capabilities of Sia. Luke and David have improved the speed and CPU usage considerably of file downloads by updating the Merkle tree library of Sia and adding a buffer for file writing operations. Marcin added support for creating Sia releases for Raspberry Pi. Matt added warnings about contracts in need of a renew or refresh to the alert system. And Chris wrote a blog post detailing the Sia streaming capabilities. Get the full list of changes and updates to Sia on GitLab. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.